Well, time now for Idol Chatter, sponsored by La Rosa's. The top 12 perform, and one more contestant is sent packing on American Idol. Our experts, Ann Reynolds, 92.1's WROU's Faith Daniels, and Channel 99.9's Stephen Lewis, join us this morning. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. We had one exit last night, and because of the way they're doing, she begged for a save but couldn't get it, right?
Yeah, it's the top 12 we got on Wednesday night, and already there was another elimination. The bottom vote getter, which was Serena Joy Crow, she could sing to save her life, but she sang for the judges, and they only get one save for the entire season, and she did not get it.
Before we hear her, do you guys like this rule?
The save rule's cool. I kind of like Serena last night. I thought she was one of the better ones. I was kind of surprised. And for a minute there, I thought they were going to use the save. Yeah. And then when they had J-Lo talk, I'm like, they're not using the save.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Okay, let's check it out. So let's pretend we're running out of time. A time, maybe when they look up at the sky. Faith, I'll start with you. I don't know. She doesn't sound that bad.
She does not sound that bad. And I really think if it had been a different song choice, and I just think she should have hung around. But the thing that we're going to have to think about is these judges have a long way to go and a short time to get there with the number of contestants that are left. We're going to see one that, you know, we probably all think should go home, but you know what? They didn't save it.
So what, J-Lo doesn't like her, Stephen, or what?
No, I just think that I don't know if it was a case of not liking her. I just think they already have it in their mind who they want to use that save on, because there's the one contestant that they think has the best chance to win, and they'll wait for that person to get eliminated.
And it brings a lot of drama to the show, so people wait to see who's going to use that save, to see if he's at the beginning.
Right. It makes sense. Maybe a little nudge from the producers. Hey, save that save, right? All right. Joey Cook, fan favorite, really, is next. Fancy by Iggy Azalea. She's so unique, isn't she?
And that's what she brings to the show, and that's one of the reasons she's here, is she's not going to be your traditional singer, but there's something so interesting and so entertaining about her, and she has such a beautiful voice. And I think as she grows and gets more confident, she's been one that's been very nervous throughout the show, but she's starting to grow, and she's also getting a huge fan base. So she is one that in this competition, we're going to see her for quite a while just because of what she brings, that's so different.
Seems like she has the weird factor, doesn't
she? She has that. She is working that weird
and
factor.
It's to a good cause.
To a good thing, absolutely. And she's going to be around for a while. My challenge with her is we've seen her do the same type of styling with her songs, and I really need to see her do something a little bit different. Show a little bit more versatility, but you know what? If she doesn't do it, she'll probably still be around.
Yeah.
Legit, Steven, or
I'm the one on the panel that doesn't like her. Like, I just hate what she does. Sometimes I like when you switch up a song, sometimes I don't. In more cases, I don't like what she's done so far, but I'm probably in the minority there.
Okay, I think Harry Connick is kind of on board with you. I sense that he's questioning her as well. All right, let's listen to Jax, another popular one with a blank space. Got lonely Starbucks lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane, because you know they love the players and you love. All right, Stephen, a little T-Swift there for you. Judges didn't really like this.
I agree with them. Like, this is probably one of the first times this year that I've 100% agreed with everything the judges have said about someone. I kind of feel like Jax likes Jax more than the rest of us like Jax. It's a really popular song, and I almost feel like it was more butchered on live TV than really she hit a home run with it.
Yeah, this is definitely one where we're so used to seeing her take a song and completely recreate it and do something different. So the fact that she did it exactly as the artist did it, and it certainly wasn't nearly as good, is a huge problem for her. However, she has been really creative, so she has to take it down a notch in this competition. You can't start out and just keep going with these really over-the-top performances. You have to take it down, and she's someone who's branding herself. She has the Jax packs. People are doing the X's. I mean, she's got a huge fan base, and it's amazing to see contestants at this point already branding themselves to get those votes.
The Jax packs. Jax All right. Packs. Kasim did Jet last night. After you told them that you're going to be marrying soon. Jet, I thought the only lonely place was on the moon. Paying homage to Paul McCartney. Faith, he's been criticized for what? Just too much.
He's been over the top for a long time, which has been great because it got him out front early. The challenge was he going to peak too soon? When he tried to tone it down a little bit and bring it in, the problem is that he's not as good as we thought he was. Because all of the dancing and the antics, it really brought your attention away from his vocal ability. When he stopped all that and we could focus on those notes and focus on what he's doing or not doing, not so much anymore.
Yeah. All right, guys, thanks. Hey, quickly, pick one person real quick, and I'll play this back in a few weeks if you, off the top of your head.
I like Nick, or I like, I guess my one person, Nick.
Oh, gosh. You know, I like Nick as well. However, you're only
Nick
get one.
Nick and Nick, I'm only going to go one. I'm going to play it back in a few weeks, all right? American Idol is back Wednesday night at 8 right here on Fox 45. We have two Nicks and one Joey. This will be interesting if this comes to fruition.